Asembebo, Asembebo.
Killa ma di Asembebo. Yeah, kaku fi po di Asembebo.
Yo, 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 what's up, YouTube? What it do? Welcome back to my channel again. So, now, if today's your first time, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and then share my videos as well. Man, guys, I have to thank you. I thank you so much for giving me 1k and over subscribers. You know, we're getting it. Keep subscribing, keep liking, and then keep sharing my videos. Thank you so much, guys. Today, we are reacting to Black Sherif from Ghana featuring Burna Boy from Nigeria. So, let's see what they got for us. I mean, the second sermon made a million of views. You feel me? He made the first sermon, and now the second sermon is the second sermon remix featuring Burna Boy from Nigeria, straight up. So, guys, let me know what you think after the reaction. Let's go straight to it. Alright, Black Sherif is from Ghana, as I said earlier. So, I mean, he talking in P, that's local language in Ghana. So, yeah, that's Black Sherif. Let's continue.
Things I see with my eyes, I make us my brain one night, she goes dressed. So, I keep it down to myself.
Yes, man, against the air.
I'm a choice, I am fair. She named me a beer, I'm aware. Silence for a minute, rest in peace to Sister Maria. I'm in my yard, and then I'm in my yard. Then I will tell you my story. Said I'm a catcher, I won't know. No, I'm not here, two men is banking. For village, I'm so with trapping. It's a main time for so kind. Meaning, power, heaven, see, I can't be my view. Cause I really lose my way. And yes, I am a
champion.
So, my yard is a.
Everybody knows my mental. I pull up in a vandal. Hopping at the shit, I'm Rambo. Ski mask with a camo. Now I'm on the move like a camel. I get love for the jungle and the jungle. Has stuff for the lad, they hate on me, but alhamdulillah, I'm good. From a young buck up in a back road jeep with the brook to brook too. This is what I do. Don't get it confused.
Straight up, that's Burna Boy, man. Burna Boy been elevating, bro. And then when Black Sherif released the second sermon, bro, he had over a million views and stuff. So, I mean, with him having Burna Boy, Burna Boy on this one, bro, I think that's a big elevation for him. So, let's continue.
Yes, I be gorilla, but you cannot lock me in the zoo. This became calm, and quick off in palm. My money is long, so my friends they carry calm. And no get no license. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What can I say?
Now go to free body, I send my boat. Kill a money, I send my boat.
Send my boat, I send my boat.
Go to free body, I send my boat.
Send my boat, I send my boat.
Kill a black body, I send my boat. Tell him, mommy, I've been on the road, and I've been doing this shit alone. I bring my dudes everywhere I go. See my credits up and it's real. Pretty girl, that mommy dope. Steady busting up on my phone. Casting over shit, me near go. Me on a dog with life on your foot. Pretty ass in my boat. Pretty ass in my boat.
Straight Straight up, that was like 3 minutes and 14 seconds with Black Sherif featuring Burna Boy, and he called this one Second Sermon Remix, bro. Let me know what you're thinking in the comment section, bro. I think it was cool. I think it was dope. I mean, it's Black Sherif, bro. He elevated straight up in Ghana. So, big ups to Black Sherif. Big ups to Burna Boy. I'll leave a link to this audio in the description box so you guys can check it out. And I don't know if they're going to be releasing a video, but I'm going to be reacting to the video as well, bro. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this reaction. Keep subscribing, keep liking, and keep commenting. Keep watching my videos. I appreciate you all. You should have a peaceful day, night. I don't know wherever you are. You guys, thank you so much. Peace out.